Well, tell us a little bit, Dr. Keller. Are you ready for the start of the 2017-2018 school year?
Well, principals, they're coming whether we're ready or not, and hopefully the journey will be a good one this year.
So for the 2017-18 school year, what type of journey are we about to take on, Dr. Kelly?
We are going to be educating 22,000 students, and I hope that we can do a great job as we've been doing for many years.
Wow, that's a lot of students for this school year.
Well, I definitely know that we're ready for the journey, Dr. Kelly, and something else I know is two things about you. One, you love your Starbucks.
Yes.
And two, you are a Christian man.
So, yes, ma'am.
So what gets you motivated in the morning while you're in line at Starbucks, Dr. Kelly?
Well, I'm not exactly the most exciting person at 7 o'clock in the morning, but the Starbucks sure helps.
Well, we want to share a few things with you of what gets us motivated in the morning when we're on our way to work. So maybe this will kind of help you out when you're in line at Starbucks.
Maybe I should make sure my seatbelt's on.
Buckle up.
Right. Get ready for this journey. About to go to church, Vaughn.
We're going to church.
Yeah. smoky room. I smell a wine and cheap perfume. For a thrill they can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting. Up and down the boulevard, their shadows searching in the night. Street lights, people.
This was so much fun.
Oh my God, I had a blast.
Okay, we got to keep the party going. Let's go and get some more people.
How about that? We'll definitely just keep this journey going.
Keep the journey going.